In ancient times, magic masters created the mystic kingdom of Argasta. It is said that there the Eldian brothers and a sister were born. Unfortunately, as they grew, the black dragon Vlog sensed the power of the Eldian clan and sought to destroy the Eldians and their enchanted kingdom. As the black dragon began its murderous assault, the three siblings combined their power, dealing the wicked beast a mortal wound that spewed vile blood upon them. Once word spread that the dragon was no more, the people of Argasta rejoiced in their newfound heroes and reveled in thoughts of eternal peace. However, the revelry was cut short when one of the three claimed Madrigur, the foul sword crafted from the very soul of Vlog. Taking the title Immortal Emperor, he set about destroying all that was pure in the land. Though many fought the Black Tide valiantly, all were crushed by the insane power of the fiend's sword. Soon it was clear that each of the Eldian clan had gained immortality by means of Vlog's blood. Redoria had moved to darkness, while Eston and Cirrus shone brightly in opposition to his advance. The battle of the immortals spanned days, and Redoria's strength was growing with each passing second. When it seemed as if there was no way to stop her power-mad brother, Cirrus quietly called upon the one secret power she had hidden from her brothers and transformed herself into the Holy Sword of Eldian. It was a final, desperate act to counter the vicious and undeniable power of Madrigur. Surprised but determined, Eston took the holy sword, raised it high, and cast a mighty blow towards Redoria. The resulting blast sent tremors through the land for untold distance. As the bold and curious alike approached the battleground, they found no trace of the Eldian clan. Redoria, Eston, and Cirrus had vanished. Many thought that the tragic legend of Eldian had thus ended. Alas, it had only just begun. Since Albert left his heroic mark on history, and the peace that once was is no more. Goblins pillage the land, claiming countless innocent souls. And now the murderous roving bands have set their ruinous sights on the village of Carnate.
The roof is on fire. We can't stay inside or we'll be burned alive.
But if we go outside, the goblins will surely slay us all.
I'm sorry, Cirrus. I did not want to use you in this foul battle, but...
It's all right, Master. I understand. I would do anything to protect you and your family from harm. Use me as you will.
Shh. Don't cry, little one. Your father will protect us.
Maria, we have to go. Now.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Look out!
Blast! Curse their vile goblin hives. Maria, this way. Follow me. This is impossible! They're everywhere!
Oh, it's hopeless. We're sure to perish. Careful.
Cirrus!
I'm ready. Let's go. Everyone, come! Look what I found in Carney!
Seasons came and went, 40 in all. In that time, the child Lyra rescued grew to young manhood.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's get down to business, Swordmaster. Be careful out there, Swordmaster.
Thank you.